welcome back. This is Sarita and you're watching The Jess Sisters. So today's video is all about the skincare mistakes you need to avoid. So as you all know that my sister Subhasmita is also a part of our channel and our Instagram handles are mentioned in the description box. So don't forget to follow us there, guys. So yeah, let's begin today's video. We all know that skin is the first impression and yeah, we need to take care of it regularly in a daily basis because it is very necessary for us. So guys, here the environment is not the same always. It is changing and there is a lot of pollution also. All the factors going on. So it is not that easy to take care of our skin. So in this skincare process, we also do a lot of mistakes that you need to be cautious about. So guys, the lemon is very acidic because if you see in the pH scales, it ranges from 2 to 3 and our skin's pH is between 4 to 7. I mean, it might vary from person to person. So it is very acidic and when you apply it on your skin, you might experience a lot of dryness, irritation on your skin. So the effect will be worse if you have a sensitive skin. So guys, if you have a sensitive skin, then do not go for any product directly. Please first clarify that it will suit your skin or not. After that, you can go for that product. And apply lemon directly on your skin will lead to a more of skin related issues. So do not directly use it on your skin. Guys, also I will not recommend you to take the lemon juice and apply it or mix it with any other DIY face pack or anything you are making at your home. Because why to take risk? It is very harmful for your skin. So next time you take a lemon, just squeeze it and drink it. So the second one is coconut oil. Yeah guys, coconut oil is also equally harmful to your skin. Mostly for the oily skin, it is very, very harmful. Even it is also harmful for dry skin, but not that. The most important thing is it is comedogenic. As you guys all know, what is comedogenic? Comedogenic means it clog your pores. It won't go into your pores and it will settle on your pores and cover your skin up. So it also may lead to acne breakouts and whiteheads, blackheads and pores. And if you don't know what is pores, acne, you can refer to our video. The link is in the description box. So guys, the video is about acne cure and how to prevent further acne. So next one is the most obvious mistake that all of us do, and that is, yeah, not pillow but pillow cover. Try to change it in regular intervals, like 3 to 4 days. When we go to sleep, all the dirt particles that are present on the pillow cover, it may be dirt, it may be our skincare product also, it may be our hair products like hair oil or something, will all come in contact with our face. So guys, it will lead to more acne, pimples, and it can also create infection on your face. So guys, going to our fourth mistake, and that is peel off mask. Yeah, we mostly end up buying peel off mask in order to remove all the gum, dirt and acne problem or anything from our face, but it is not essential for our face. So guys, it is not harmful for our nose. You can apply it on your nose, but don't go for full skin, okay, because it might make our skin more sensitive. And there are also some peel offs which will not work at all, but it is very painful. And don't be harsh on your skin. Why to do all of this and take a lot of risk in our life? There are a lot of things to do. And also you can go for own DIY face mask or any other clay mask, and I will definitely suggest you some of the DIY mask, and some of are there in my description box. You can go and check out. Now coming to our DIY mask, here is our fifth mistake. If you are going for any mask or any DIY mask, then do not go for it in the daytime, because even you are applying it on your skin and going outside, I mean coming in the exposure of the sun, it might harm your skin even more. It is not good, so avoid doing that on the daytime, and it is very much preferable to do it on the night. So yeah guys, take care of that. So guys, the sixth mistake is frequently exfoliating your skin. Yeah, guys, do not scrub in a daily basis because it may tend to remove all the new skin cells from your skin and it may make your skin more sensitive to the infection. Do it once or twice a week, not more than that. So guys, when we get a pimple, then what is the most satisfying thing we do? Just pop it up. But no, this is our seventh mistake. So when we pop off, we might get a clear canvas, but no guys, we don't have to do that because underneath our skin, it will be more worse and may lead to even more acne and pimples in that area. So guys, do not ever pop up a pimple. Here is the eighth mistake, that is, remove your makeup before going to the bed. This is very obvious and common as you all know, and because it may lead to many infection and it may lead to more acne and pimple on your skin. So yeah, never ever skip that. So guys, another one is, and this is the ninth one, never ever use a razor when you are having acne or you are having a lot of pimple on your skin, because the blade of the razor will obviously pop off your pimple and it may spread the infection on your whole face. So don't go for that. So what do you usually do? Do you wash your face before doing shampoo and conditioner or after? So if you're doing it before, then it's a mistake. So while you're doing shampoo and conditioner, the residue might come upon your skin and it may cause any harm or damage to your skin. So do not do it before your shampoo and conditioner. So that's it for the video guys, and please comment below how many mistakes you all are doing. So I hope you like this video, and if you guys find it helpful, then what are you waiting for? Just go and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the like button and the bell icon so to stay notified. Please guys, share my video with your friends.